jcole786 with a new series, and this one is called Fortress 2, but I'm Serge with jcole786. One. This is jcole786. We're going to get right into this. I think it's a puzzle game. I won this in a giveaway. Yeah, let's do a tutorial first. It won't hurt. Gonna get my hair cut today, so and then another Minecraft video that I'll do today, you'll see it, which I think will be into this. Let's see how we play. So this is the control methods. Or the arrow keys. You may use the mouse or the arrow keys, and you use less control. I'll use the mouse. Greetings, young man. I am not Birdbeard, the wise old man. As they say, I will be your guide. Through your practice, it will be needed against Judge Ruff, so listen carefully. Moving. Your hero is at the left side of the screen. Click on the play field or use your knight. If you click the knight will move to the closest position on the baseline. Try both controls. Press enter, practice. Another swap slows you down. So we gotta get to here. Yep, we did that. Congratulations, you've just conquered your first piece of land. Go ahead and conquer Zoom's dark badge by fencing it off. There it is. Perfect, you picked up the dark patch. The land will be free now. To win each level, you will need to destroy all towers and gather all dark patches. So dragons will do anything to stop you in your quest. If they touch you on the line, you are drawn in your new life. I will teach you a way to deal with them. Follow the winking path. And perfect. Notice that you have just conquered the smaller half of the screen. Enemies got stuck on the ground. Okay. Forts are protected by towers. They shoot at you and leave the baseline. Make sure they don't hit you or the line you are drawing, or you will lose life. Use the catapults to shoot the tower. Just conquer the catapults by following the blinking path. Remember, it is not enough to gather all badges. You need to destroy all towers to win. Boom. Perfect. You have just destroyed a tower. Castle. Power's up. Little stars will appear on the play field. Go grab them. Power-ups. Follow the blinking paths. So there's the power-up of speed. You picked up a speed power-up. It boosts your speed on all terrains. Your last task is to capture the remaining dark badge, so finally, liberate the land.
Yeah.
gotta go in a little bit deeper. So I got a graduation. Roll in here as you have completed the tutorial. You're ready for the fight. See, I'm playing blindly through this, so this is good. 3 years have passed since you fought and defeated the Searcher. The evil wizard has been imprisoned, and peace has been restored. The island of fortune has become safe and prosperous again. Animals become numerous in the woods, and fish return to the rivers. It seems almost too good to be true. Then, on one gloomy night, a ship wrecked at the shore of the island. The exhausted survivors told a far too familiar story about the nearby island of Antra. The dark shadow cast on the land, the hair of dragon, and the fort erected everywhere sounds like deja vu. You rush to this citadel, where Sutra is imprisoned, to find only a magic puppet in the cell. It smiles at you and says, I knew the sooner or later you'll find out the truth about the puppet. But you're too late. The island of Intra is mine, and my army is stronger than ever. Soon, 14 will be mine as well. Then the puppet collapses, leaving you with a heavy silence. As you head back to the castle, you realize that there is no way in. No other way. You have to fight. You're now a stronger archer again. You're now arriving. Birds are singing, dragons are roaring, squirrels are hopping, towers are shooting. This nice place you will see, okay, Lane. So we're gonna start here. Okay, castle and turrets, new building. The shrines of Grimsons are ruled by castles which are protected by towers. Towers are basic castle's defense that shoot at you when you leave your baseline. Make sure that they don't hit you or on the finish line, or you will lose a life. Watch out for the castle walls. They can be climbed, but they will slow you down a bit. You can deal with towers by capturing one of the catapults or conquering the land that they stay on. To liberate Elfshire, you will need to destroy all towers and pick up the dark badge. So just like in the tutorial, I gotta do this again. So let's go try to capture the catapult, so that will shoot down the tower. Now we're gonna capture this. So we capture that whole land. So we won. Capture bonus 4 time bonus. Good amount of points. We'll get a haircut soon. So we captured that land, and now this land opens up for us to take. Maybe we'll do a few more, but let's go take it all. So power up monster. Stop. Okay. Let's go, So, new monster, the Green Dragon. Green Dragons are the poisonous creatures of the evil nature. They are slow, dumb, but very, very dangerous. They fly over the land, endlessly looking for something to eat. Do not get in their way because they might find you delicious. The only way to get rid of them is to surf. Dragon. Oh, look, I got an achievement. got another dragon. Ah, ran into him. Destroy that dragon, didn't we? So we don't do one, we'll do another one. We'll do one more. And then we'll call it. This one seems like you can fly through it fast. So we'll do one more. We got a lot to do on this world, as it seems. Not a bad little game. Something kids could play. It's a new building. Wall. When Antra conquered the Antron, he ceded huge walls to fortress land. Huge walls cannot be crossed over unless you learn to fly. Walls are fairly common nowadays on the island of Antron. They come in all shapes and sizes. The only thing they have in common is they are that they all stand in the way. All standing away. Capture the catapult. Get it, dang, coming, I had it. Well, we actually lost one. That's so hard. Yeah, we know about the walls. Oh, the stinking dragon got me. Got it. Yes. Destroy those towers. Thank you. What am I doing? Not an easy one. but that's okay. We will... Either I'll play this off camera and figure it out, or we'll see. I'll play it on camera, but thank you for joining me for the first episode, and I will see you in the next one. We'll be right back.